distance that's going up, isn't it? So essentially when this signal goes along, one of the things I need to do is see if it's got bigger. The new 59, yeah, the Yeoman one. I saw that on the article today. I thought it'd be good to see the old Yeoman trains in the game, actually. Been conspicuous by their absence. Someone wants to share the link to that article. Go for it. Transportation Euro. No politics, please. This channel is for fun only. Oh, well, let me pump it up a bit. How's that? Right, so trying to think, do I really care about these ones or not? I don't know if I do. It's the stopats that are the real concern. Because they're the ones that stop you moving. As long as you're moving, all is good, although we should trek for green. I don't know if it's a green, that's the problem. All I know is the next yellow or red signal. That's going to be a challenge. Got to be at least 5 meters away, I think, to allow for any. So if it's greater than that, then that means it's actually the signal's moved, which probably means that what I had as a signal has now gone green. What language is this based on? Lua is kind of based on Basic, really. I don't know officially what it's based on, but... Right, so if that's the case... I need to tell it that it's able to move. So check stop is probably what I'm looking for. So check stop looks at the stop to distance. So if we've set stop to the stop at distance, if stop at distance is greater than zero, then we set that stuff. Okay, so if I set stop at distance to zero, check and update throttle. So target speed. Right, I'm mostly trying to remember how my code works. It's been a while since I looked at it. So that sets target speed based on the current limit. Which reducing speed. So if I've set stop at distance to 0, where is it? There it is. Which will reset that. Tracking distance. You're making a modern version of Somerset and Dorset. Oh, very good. A modern version? So it's just basically fields and shopping centres then. I did see that, Emma. No idea. So this is all based on the target speed, which checks signals. Yeah, that should be fine, because I set target speed to 0, that means that check stop won't update the target speed. So the target speed will suddenly jump up to being the line speed. Actually, let's just try it like that. I mean, that tests this particular case. What am I looking for? That one. Reload, compile. Would this tell you how LZB and AFB work in the sim? To a degree, yeah. To a degree. Oh, interesting, transportation euro. Very interesting. Interesting to see how that goes. There we go, power's rolling in. What on earth? That's some advanced braking right there. Okay, so it basically the condition happened after passing that first signal, by the looks of it. Yeah, computer says no, yeah. Oh, right. Might be better. Robert Murlock, I'm just doing a bit of coding today for a change. Writing on my, continuing my scenario. The Somerset and Dorset main line. Very good. The problem there is the stopper distance was zero, which meant that it was never the same as new stopper distance, which meant it was continually firing that. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Ah, press the right button in a minute. Hang on a minute. Don't know what this is going to show when it comes up, that's all. Assuming it comes up with anything. Build menu. It's better. Browns, I think, actually, Robert Murlock. I can't remember, it's a Master Keys Pro S. I'm sure I got the one with Browns. Believe it or not, they're slightly less clicky. Well, sometimes I'm not convinced. I've had much clickier keyboards, though, so... All the keys get ganging up on me. They got together and they would talk about me behind my back. Talk about being a click. Right, let's run this and see what this does. Oh my word, Fountain. Very big piece of paper in the I don't know what piece of paper you mean, Amar. Right, we're moving. What happens as it passes a signal? Excellent. It's correctly picked up the red signal. Cut the power. Cut the speed. So yeah, we still need to fix that up, but... You got a Corsair K95 Platinum. Nice. Yeah, I'm quite pleased with this. It's a small version of the keyboard. It's giving me a ton of desk space back. There's only a couple of things I need a numeric keypad for. Wait for that other train to go away now. Go away, train! I still use a rail driver? I do, but I haven't done it in a little while. Mostly due to laziness, I haven't put my other laptop back out. And that's the one that manages the rail driver. But yes, in general I do. Luke, this starts at London Bridge. Right, lights are on. Get out of my way! Well, I can bring the whole kit again, EC, like I did the first time I came down. If that's of interest. Bring the whole control desk. Right, hopefully any minute now. Good, we've got a green. Well, that didn't work. Right. What happened? So let's have a look at the code. Red approaching distance. So I've got red approaching future limit distance. What? Confused now. What on earth is it going on about futureless distance here? That gets set everywhere else but here. You hate it when you come back to code that you haven't looked at for ages and you're thinking, remind me how this works again? So it's check speed limit, then check signal. So let's check speed limit. Ah, that sets future limit. Future distance. Future limit distance? Is that what I'm looking for? Yeah. Right, so it is distance really that I want to check. It's future limit distance. Check stop reducing speed. Distance again is future limit distance. I don't think that's supposed to be future limit distance. I think that's supposed to be distance minus 30. Because that's what the future limit distance is set to on these ones. Okay. Now we've got some sensible debug. Let's see what it actually does. Over the hill. Oh no, I've not seen that. Am I understanding all this code? When I wrote it, I think I did. Coming back to it now, I'm less certain. Okay. So we've got the single yellow showing up, good. I'm expecting the behaviour to be exactly the same. What I'm expecting is, see, the distance makes more sense now. It now and still knows it's about 100 metres away from the signal, according to this anyway. Okay, that's better, because it was showing up as like something completely wrong previously. So the question then is, what distance does it change to when the signal changes? Robert Merlot, it's a completely self-play, automatically played scenario. There is no player player. The player doesn't play this. So the on the South London network with the 415 in Network South East, and it was done as completely a proof of concept to prove the tech or to develop the tech for self-driving trains. So my goal, essentially, once I've got this working, once this driving train is working, okay, is then to create another scenario on a different route with a different train, and then get the tech working on that and make that work, which hopefully won't take too long. And then use those sort of experiences to sort of create something that's slightly more generic. But I am going to share this with anyone who wants it as well. I'll put it, basically upload this scenario to Steam Workshop at some point when it actually works properly. And then you can look at the code and steal it and do whatever you like with it. Time to go in a minute. Thank you for the cheer, Chris. Do you have to use Lua to add features like engine starting? If you are making your own loco, you will use Lua for all sorts of things. Just making lights come on and off, cab lights work, and all sorts of things. You'll do using the using Lua script. Every loco has got a Lua script with at least a few lines in it. Cheering, it's like donating, but it's Twitch's built-in system. Right, the distance has now changed. But it still thinks it wants to stop, but it's going to stop in 500 metres, so it feels like it should just, you know, hang tight, basically. Wuss. Grow a pair. Get moving. So you can treat them as a sit on the train. Yeah, it's like a passenger mode. It's like, you know, in Train Sim World, where you get on a train and you let the AI drive you. Kind of the intention. Right, so according to the log, this was the distance when we were sat stationary at the red. You can see the speed is zero. And then you get a whole bunch of signal mess as the signal in front of us clears. And then we get the red approaching. The distance then changes to 583. Away from where it was, a distance. So, but it hasn't realised that that means it is green. So, why not? Stupid thing. Basically, it means the new bit of code I wrote isn't even being looked at. Yes, your one was quite clever, Cameron's Gaming. You did a lot of the same things I think I'm doing here from the way you described it. This difference is mine is completely dynamic, so I haven't had to, I don't have to tell it where all the speed limits are, I won't have to tell it where all the signals are. I can throw an AI train in it and the driver will figure out how to deal with that. All I've got to do is tell it where the stations are I want it to stop, and that's it. trying to make the TSW version of Paddington, but the rail explosions all in one thing. That's quite common, actually. Most big stations are done as one model. By far the easiest and best, most efficient way of doing it in the game. So pro state is 3. New stop at distance is distance minus 30. So bearing in mind that bit of log ran. We went from a new stop at distance of 101 to a new stop at distance of 583. That qualifies as being bigger. So what I think I need is this red approaching distance. I need to see what that distance is, because I'm missing something important here. Right. Yeah, you did a good job as well, Cameron's Gaming. I was quite impressed, actually. Right. What horrible misunderstanding am I making? I've highlighted the check signals entry so that they're easier, they stand out more. One of the key things, Danish Bacon Lover, is it can't be more than about, there's a certain size it can't exceed. So try just, you know, cut it off so it's the first minute of it. And if that works, then just make it longer until it stops working. I can't remember what the limits are.